God is responsible for birthing monetary fraud. If that slavery was a more